sitting beside some ducklings and goslings and their parents, just wondering when they're going to come over and bite me.